Yo, it's Friday, 7:49. We made it. It is September the 9th. I was about to say October. Well, why these people driving like they're crazy this morning? Why are they driving so fast to lights, to red lights? I don't understand. Is there a rush? And you got a fire truck coming. But I swear, why are these people driving like...
Young speeding 91, drunk driving, losing all intention, falling. Once I was living for the passion, now it's all missing without you. Young speeding 91, drunk driving, losing all intention, falling. Once I was living for the passion, now it's all missing without you.
Kevin Pucci, 하늘께까지 telling me that you.
8:45. I'm listening to the conversation from this car. Oh yeah. I'll be talking on my phone sometimes. I turn the volume down or like I put up the window because I don't want anybody hearing my conversation. Shit.
I'm headed home to have some Kaluan saltfish. Yeah. My folks gave me that and I made my ziti. I gave them. It's so cool to be sharing, like sharing meals.
Now it's all missing without you. Young speeding 91, drunk driving, losing all intention, falling. Once I was living for the passion, now it's all missing.
Yeah,
without
my life
you.
Is flashing. I'm running on past it, deal to talk about practice. He's in a game, cool here, don't I know the compassion. How do got China to speed and I go? She know don't read, you already know. Maji Masu when I'm pressing them more. My life been flashing, yeah. Now I'm not just hindu the hair. Remember the time, she does not pick on that kid over here.
My mother is a soldier who veteraned week after week in the trenches. My dad's a weapon against my panicked expression. Wonder if I'm like him a question that crossed my conscience pretty often, I'm guessing. Pray I ain't, cause he ate off of my mother's depression. 100-hour weeks without a second to rest. My life's a blessing that's been given by a hard day's work. Another question, let me ask you what your hard day's worth. A child's smile, the dollar spent on dinner let the heartaches hurt. So let me ask you what your hard day's worth. Let me ask you what your hard day's worth. Is it money? Is it pussy? Is it lust, greed, and envy? Is it every evil under the sun? Is it trending? Would you listen if my mission wasn't drifting up MC? Would you listen? Doubt it. Is it love? Is it hate? He'll embrace and escape from that pain-stilled state we all create. Is it space? Is it pause? Is it a place you can pause? Rest your paws, not off and leave your day. Is it faith? Is it God? Be it Jesus or Allah? Is it worth your stress and hard work throughout the day? These are questions that I got. I'm just another product of the age of hip-hop, where the money don't come and the drugs don't stop and the fathers don't talk. The mother's all rocks and the world keeps spinning and we pray don't stop. And
what up, what up? It's still Friday out in these streets. The weather is gorgeous. Headed to the Bronx real quick. Oh, this is a new Hyundai. It's cute. I'm getting a Toyota. I want a Toyota. That's what I have in my mind already. But this new Hyundai is kind of sexy. Kind of like the light placement and shit. It's the Tucson. That had the Tucson. What's I had before this? I had the Tucson. You had the Tucson before this. But even the new Kia. Oh, I have 6 more months. What I saw yesterday. It was a Honda. I think it was the Pilot. I don't remember. The thing was. Oh my God! It was so beautiful. I had to stop and Google it. Look it up real quick. Not Google, but Toyota. I've been going to Toyota to see what, you know, the vehicle was. I'm like, okay, possibility. And it was in red, but I would not get a red car.
know, happy Saturday. Excuse me. Alexa, what is today's date and time?
It's 10:49 a.m. Enjoy your weekend, Samantha.
I will. I'm going to ask what the date was. Alexa, volume up. Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 10:50 a.m.
Okay. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 79 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 83 degrees.
Not bad. What am I wearing? I'm wearing a short sleeve. I'm chilling for now. About to go. I'm watching The Imperfects. I'm going to finish that. Going to a comedy event tonight. I'm just chilling now. My brother's supposed to come. He took my mom's appointment. Just come back and help me do something in the apartment. Because the things that I may think I can do it, but I shouldn't do it. So I have something heavy to lift, and I'm not going to be stupid. So he's going to come help me. I ain't going to be stupid. Saturday. Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 3:42 p.m. Have a good afternoon.
I'm having a good one. My brother was here early. He came and helped me do something. Well, he didn't do dry though. He did the work. So it was good seeing him. And I'm chilling. The doors open at 6 for the comedy. Well, yeah, the doors open at 6, but the show starts at 7. So I'll probably leave here like 6:30. Yeah. Oh. Oh man, sneakers. Yeah. You'd be surprised how old these sneakers are. Take care of your shit, y'all. Take care of your shit. Out in these streets, 79 degrees, beautiful. It's used to be in the low 70s. Headed to the comedy show. I won't be filming any of the acts because that's their work. But you know, I get shots and everything, you know. Mute the sound and add music.
How you doing? We got hookah.
Like, I don't even know what to do. I wake up, I know when it's raining. I know when it's hail. Nigga know.
Good morning, good morning. Happy Monday. Something's going on out here. Stay over there. It says car on streets. What is that car stopped? 325. It's up there. Okay. Anyway. Out in these streets. 78 degrees on the way to work. Happy Monday. Still celebrating, but that my actual time off for my birthday is not so good. So on the news. I just throw the whole TV away. So Oh, I can't stand Mayor Adams. Anyway, they're going to do a new thing to track, you know, gun purchases, to track, you know, guns that may be used in mass shootings and all of that. So, you know, on credit cards, they have Amex and MasterCard and things, different. Yeah, but they have like 4 digits on there, you know, like verification, like, you know, embedded specifically to your card, blah, blah, blah. So they want to put that chip, that number like that on guns. So they could try. You believe that shit? You go ahead and believe that shit. So people out here scamming, doing credit card schemes and all this shit and all this shit. You think they're not going to scam these guns? Like, yeah, look, shut up. Stop trying to. Y'all believe that false hope? Fuckery. Fuckery. I'm like, well, just shut up and just say y'all don't plan on doing nothing. Don't insult my intelligence. Degrees, a little bit of humidity. They went by quick, had a lot to do, which I like because it makes the time go by quicker. And I guess that's what I go to work for, to work. Trying to decide how I want to say it, don't spray it. I want to see how to cook. I think I'm gonna have to season up some chicken breast. I'm gonna throw it in the oven. Thank y'all for tuning in to another vlog. Yeah, I'm about to stop, fill up this gas tank. I want half a tank. It's been a productive day, busy, but yeah, that's that. I'm just ready to go home.
Nobody, she no even trying, she got it. I'll be here beside you, anything I got you. You no play, all you do is shut down the runway. Looking dangerous like a gunplay, yeah. They all wanna grab you, on you like a tattoo. Hey, don't you fall like.